We, the people of India,
enact and give to us God's constitution.